Hi, I'm Sarah from SewingMastery.com, where we take sewing machines, open them up, and then do a video on every page of the manual. So if you're looking for nice, short, and sweet videos, we are starting today the Singer Heavy Duty 4452 sewing machine. So whether you have this machine already and you're just unfamiliar with some of its abilities, or maybe you're looking at purchasing this machine, check out some of the videos, see how easy it is to use, and then come back when you've bought the machine and I'll take you step by step. So this machine actually has 32 built-in stitches. It sews at 1,100 stitches per minute. And heavy duty means that it actually can handle some of those beefier fabrics. So depending on your sewing needs, this is definitely a machine that you'll check out. I'll be showing you some of my favorite things along the way, such as how to use the needle threader. So you can go directly to that video, see just how the needle threader works, and be able to master it yourself. So we're gonna start by opening up, seeing what comes with it. There are accessories that come with it. There are built-in decorative stitches, stretch stitches, essential stitches, a fully automatic buttonhole that's really easy to use once I show you, just some basic tips. And along the way, in below every YouTube video, we are including the link that Singer has made that has 110 stitch applications. So 110 different ways to use this sewing machine, and with just a couple of our basic uses and helpful tips along the way, I know you're gonna be successful in exploring all those different ones. Now, we do have online courses for the quilts behind me. I love decorative stitches. I love working with accessory feet, which, by the way, this Singer sewing machine has quite a few available accessories that you can purchase and then be able to join me in our Stitching Cosmos online course. This is what we call this. We recommend that you take the Viking Stitching Cosmos online course because those feet in the Viking course are just about identical to the Singer feet. So, first off, let's just see what all comes with it. We've got just some warranty information, so I recommend that you get your machine registered on Singer's website for the warranty and everything. This one's when we're gonna do this little trick. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna flip it over and take the box off, and the styrofoam and everything comes easily out. So that's my little trick. Something that came off the side is gonna be all your accessories and a small little dust cover here. So then here, all you need to do is kind of slide it to one side and slide the styrofoam off, and same on the other side. Now there's something right here in the middle. That's actually your foot control and power cord. So as soon as we can kind of get to that, we'll show you where that all is. And then our next couple videos, we're gonna start in just how to thread it, how to wind a bobbin, how to clean it properly, how to take care of it. What happens when things go totally wrong? We're gonna help you throughout those situations. A lot of times it's just user error. I know that doesn't sound fun, but there is a lot that needs to be done correctly for a sewing machine to work. So if you, again, just follow some of those first couple videos that we're making, you are going to be an expert of doing it correctly. And then those sewing projects that you pick out are going to be a lot more smoother when this becomes a friend and not a foe. So in here, foot control, power cord, everything that we need to get plugged in and ready. We've got stitch width, stitch length, tension. Don't worry about tension. I'm going to show you that that's not as important as you think it is. Stitch length and all of our stitches on the front of the machine. There's tons of accessories. Oh my goodness, there's a walking foot in this machine. That normally is not a included item, but I will add that to our list of videos that we'll do. We'll show you how to use the walking foot. We've got a zipper foot, seam guides, all sorts of cool things that will expand this fabulous machine. So I hope you'll join us. Find our links at sewingmastery.com/singer. Look up this model number and be able to join us. I've got about 35 videos now to do on this machine, but they'll be short, easy to follow, and I hope you will. Give us a thumbs up, click like, subscribe to our YouTube channel, all that fun stuff, and join us at sewingmastery.com for all the rest of the videos.